dangerous times. You're getting dangerous. We're moving up closer to the waiting puppy. Let's go up a couple more. Ready?
Here we go.
Just a couple more. Nice. Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty. Come on. Come on. Not amused. You're not attacking the kitty at all.
Why aren't you attacking the kitty? Why not? Why won't you attack the kitty? It's not fun if you don't attack the kitty. It's no fun. Let me see your belly. Let me see your belly. Let me see your belly. Let me see your belly.
It'll be fun. Wake up. We have kitty attacking to do. Come on, let's go. Come on. That's more like it. Cat violence is best. Stretchy, lazy animals in this house. When that crotch goes up in a second, you're dead. He's already ready any minute to get you.
don't you attack the kitty? What's your problem? You look tired. You should do something provocative like this.
No good?
Frosty, please, work with me on this. There's no violence occurring. What is the deal? Oh, that's...
It's very passive of you. You're like an international observer. A little Jimmy Carter. Terrific. Congratulations. You're part of the problem now.
It just ain't happening. Our 10-minute window's nearly up. And it just ain't happening. Why is it just not happening? Why? Look at him. He's right here. This is not happening. Tried everything to get your attack. This might do it. Frosty. Get him now. Get him. Get him. Mama's home. This might work. Mama's home. You always attack the kitty when mama's home. Mama's home. This is it. Mama's home. There we go. We did it. Yes. Finally. Gosh. 10 minutes of coaxing. 10 minutes that took. God, man.